Garden snake. The poet ran away in fear when he saw a snake in the garden. His mother told him not to fear. She said that kind of snake was good. It ate up insects for food. The poet has now decided not to fear the garden snake anymore. Next time, when he sees a snake in the grass, he will stand aside and watch him pass. He will be telling himself it's just a harmless garden snake.